very good to me.
Today to thank you, Father, for all these people and for this church, for your hand of mercy, for your glory, for the privilege you have given to us to be born this month, some of us, to be wedded this month. Lord, some made vows, and you did what they asked for, and they hold their vows in their hand. The life of a tree is in the seed, and the seed we hold in our hand shall become mighty tree. When a seed is planted, does it not become trees? As the fruit of the trees carry seeds in their hands, so it shall come to be that your offering that you hold in your hand today shall be a memorial offering. Lord, today, this month also is significant for me. Concerning this month, in 1981, you took me to heaven. You brought the calendar of my life while you showed me days and months and years ahead. At the time, I was asking you, when is my wedding day? And you wrote the calendar before me from 81 to the month of April 83. And you showed me the dates. Then you unraveled the dates to me. All what will happen, where I will be wedded, those who will attend the wedding, every detail you showed to me. Today it is 33 years. Now, Lord, you have not blessed us only with our physical children, but you have blessed us with our spiritual children across the continents of the globe. You have blessed us with many who are attached to us as their spiritual parents, millions across the globe through the media communication. My God and King, as the Father of the house, I speak your blessing over this house. I declare that Satan will not prevail over this house. I declare to every seed of this house, the God who has been faithful to me as your father, he shall be faithful to you. Amen. The God who has blessed me, he will bless you. Amen. The God who has honored me, he will honor you. Amen. The God who has elevated me, he will elevate you. Amen. You will go beyond the height that God took me to if it tarries. I say again, the highest height I will attain on earth will be the beginning of your attainment. Amen. The Lord will exponentially grant you resources. Amen. Ability that is divine, transcendent, shall be given unto you. Amen. In everything you lay your hands on, you will prosper. Amen. This house will rejoice in the Lord all the day of his life. Amen. And the covenants that you have made, O God, over this house, all over the world, shall be fulfilled. Amen. We celebrate you and thank you for all things that you have done. In Jesus' holy and anointed name we are prayed.
Amen.
Amen and amen and amen.
Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done. Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done. Unto the Lord be the glory.
Photographed some years ago, I was shocked. I went to her house, and you cannot believe that she's 50 because she still looks like a girl. I think, thank God for Deacon, who had taken care of this woman all this year, because if they were giving her trouble at home, she would have wrinkled. Hallelujah, somebody. I want to sing for Dickiness. I will exalt you, Lord. Jehovah has lifted me above my enemies. The banner over me is love. I will exalt you, Lord.
I will exalt you, Lord. Jehovah has lifted me above my enemies. The banner over me is love.
I will exalt you, Lord.
I will exalt you, Lord.
Sounded everywhere in your tent. On the tenth day of the seventh month, on the day of atonement, sound the trumpet throughout your land, consecrate the 50th year, and proclaim liberty. Today, I proclaim liberty over your life.
Amen.
Today, I proclaim liberty over your household.
Amen.
The Bible said, it shall be jubilee for you. I declare over your life, your jubilee has just begun.
Amen.
Your jubilation has just begun.
Amen.
The days of jubilee in your life shall not end.
Amen.
The one who have brought you for 50 years thus far, the one who sent you and numbered your days, who has allowed you to live your days for purpose that is fulfilling, he will uphold you.
Amen.
He will sustain you.
Amen.
The enemy will have no right over your jurisdiction.
Amen.
Everything the Lord had given you, he will protect them.
Amen.
Your husband, your child, all that belongs to you, your family, anyone that the enemy can touch and you can be afflicted with sorrow, the Lord will protect them. I anoint you today and consecrate you in the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Because you say, consecrate the 50th year. Everything spiritually that you have not been able to attain for 50 years, I prophesy that all shall be fulfilled in this
Amen.
Year. The strength of heaven that you need to increase in the mandate and the power of God, you receive even this day in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord anoints your fingers. He anoints your legs, your feet. The Lord anoints your family,
Amen.
Your husband, your daughter. Your desire over them shall be fulfilled.
Amen.
The Lord lengthen your days.
Amen.
Because he acknowledges and says, the Lord with long life will I satisfy.
Amen.
The Lord will satisfy you with long life.
Amen.
The Lord will protect you. The Lord will uphold you.
Amen.
The Lord will make you exceedingly fruitful.
Amen.
You will live if the Lord tarries to see your children's children.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
And so it is.
Amen.
Lord, I lift this offering before your throne. This is the holy offering that is brought by your daughter. Let your holy fire come down and consume this holy sacrifice.
Amen.
May this be a memorial seed for you. In Jesus' holy and anointed name, we have prayed.
Amen.
I want to sing a song of Benin. But the nearest I can sing Benin is this. Tamunare Ori Vive Ibalafa.